All right, live from Fenway, the Red Sox lost a close one tonight, 4-2 against the Detroit Tigers. Justin Verlander got the win and improved his record to 10-6. The Red Sox hope to bounce back tonight with Steven Wright on the mound. He's 12-5 for this season, and hopefully he can get a win for the Red Sox. Live from Fenway, I'm David Kilburn, ESPN.